Another main issue that I seem to that I've realized throughout playing this game is that none of the characters seem very original to me. Like, the way I see it is the you're one of your the second character I think you meet is Atten, a guy named Atten. He's like a classic Han Solo character. He even wears a vest, just like he did, just like Han Solo. And he has a very similar personality to Han Solo, and he just very he resembles Han Solo a lot. And another character, Kreia, is totally resemblant of Obi-Wan Kenobi and Princess Leia at times because she often bickers with Atten, and they often get into arguments like Princess Leia and Han Solo did. And I just think that the characters are too resemblant of actual Star Wars characters. And I just think that's a big problem. And another character who I think is a resemblant of a Star Wars character is Mandalore. Mandalore would be the Chewbacca. The way I see it, he doesn't provide much for the plot, except for when you first meet him. And, he's kind of useless, except for in battle, obviously. Just like Chewbacca, Chewbacca doesn't really do much, and neither does Mandalore. So, they're kind of similar with their brute strength and their, combat savvy, you know? I just think they're kind of similar. And, you know, those characters are all just kind of too similar for my liking. Like, I just think they could have been a little more original when they were coming up with their material for these characters. But I do like the designs. I like the designs on the characters. They did. Anyway, as I was saying, they did a good job designing the characters themselves, but the character traits and personalities overall were just too resemblant to actual Star Wars characters for my likings. So, just something I seem to, you know, notice about them. And those weren't the only characters I thought resembled Star Wars characters. It's just some examples. So, another main issue, well, I would say, is that the plot just seemed all there for me. It just doesn't seem like it's there as much as the first game was. I'm not saying the plot is bad. The plot's fine. It just doesn't seem. It seems like it's missing things, and old things are just old objectives, maybe people, connections, so to speak, are just missing once you progress through the game, and that's just feels a bit strange to just to have those things cut as soon as you leave the planet and never be reminded of them again. You know, if you don't know what I'm saying, I'm sorry. I have no other way to put this right now. It's kind of, you know, difficult. But anyway, the plot isn't all there. That's really all I could say about that. But it's not all there. You know, it could have been better. It does have some good plot twists, I'll admit. And another thing that I just remembered that I don't like, there's only one major plot twist, and I was expecting to have at least two, or three maybe even, if it was, you know, really good, but no such luck, none. It was just one major plot twist. I mean, if you hadn't, I never expected it, but there was only one major one. And I didn't expect it, but the other plot twist, the semi-plot twist, so to speak, would be just predictable, you know, cliches, you know. All right, on a happier note, I'm gonna start discussing the things that I do like about this game. And I may have made it sound like I don't like this game, but I really do. I do enjoy this game very much. And it's a fun game. It's a very fun game for me to play, and I would recommend it to anyone. The first thing that I'd like to mention that is a pretty positive thing that I encountered while playing this game is it stays fun for hours. I can play this game for hours and hours and hours. Even if I get stuck, even if I'm so mad, I'm just jamming the space bar with my fist repeatedly. Even if the space bar just pauses the game and unpauses it, which is what it does. But, you know, I'm just so frustrated. You know, even if I were frustrated, I would still play it. Because it's just, it gets me into the gameplay and the storyline. It's just, it has such enticing characters and settings that I just get drawn into it. And I just wind up playing it for hours. And I get home from school, I pop the game in at like 6 o'clock. Next time I check the clock, it's like 2 in the morning, you know. It's time goes by quick playing this game. And another thing I liked about it is the lightsaber customization.